The normalized relational database, Sports Club, has the following table design. Write a data manipulation language script to return the first name and last name of all members who have peak membership type. To answer this question, we need to write an SQL script which follows the details of this question. Data manipulation language, or DML, is a subset of SQL, which includes the following statements. The select statement, the insert into statement, the update statement, and the delete statement. To figure out which DML statement we need to use, we'll read further into the question. The question asks us to return some data. Return in this context also means display data, and the only statement which can return data is going to be our select statement. When writing a select statement, there are three main things we need to look out for. First, we'll be figuring out the columns that will be displayed in the output. Next will be the filtering rules we need to apply to the data, usually shown in our where clause. And lastly, we need to see if the question mentions how the data is to be sorted in the output. Let's go through these one by one, looking for them in our question. First, we'll look for the output columns. The output columns will be displayed after the select keyword in our SQL script. In this case, the question asks us to return the first name and the last name of all members. First name and last name we can correlate to the attributes of our table, member. We have first name as a column and last name as a column. So these two columns will be the columns that is shown in the output. This means that in our select statement, we'll write first name and last name, separated by a comma. We then need to say which table first name and last name come from. In this case, they exist in the table called member. So we'll write the keyword from and write down the table member. Next, we need to figure out which filtering rules are going to be applied to our select statement. In this case, we want to show the first name and last name of members who have a peak membership type. Let's look in our member table to see if there is a column that could correlate with membership type. And here it is. We have the column name membership type. Peak in this case is in a different font, which indicates that it could be data held within the column membership type. So to write down the filtering in the select statement, we'll first write the where keyword. Then we want to mention the column name membership type. And very similar to pseudocode or programming, we'll write a condition which says membership type equal to peak. Now make sure that peak is in quotation marks, since this is a string and it is not a Boolean. Lastly, we want to check if there are any sorting rules in the question. In this case, the question has not mentioned any sorting rules, so we can leave out the order by statement. Make sure to add a semicolon to the end of your script, and that is this question completed.